Welcome to our world of fiery videos, covering topics of everyday importance to print providers. Today we will cover Introduction to Fiery VDP.
We would like to tell you why we feel fireys are a perfect fit in your VDP workflow. And share not 9, not 10, but 11 awesome, innovative, and mostly unique VDP features that in most cases are standard on your fiery. With that said, let's continue. We will start off with something that we shared during our last session that explored techniques you can use to get started with VDP and cross-media. The simplest method to do this is to understand FreeForm. It's the easiest and fastest method to get started on the fiery, and it's available on all fireys. There is no need for special VDP applications to generate content, and you can use your existing application and let the fiery do all the heavy lifting. Fiery FreeForm uses a page-based caching mechanism. Through our print drivers or our job management application for the Fiery Command Workstation, you will be able to create master pages that will be cached by the Fiery. One can then use the same print driver or via Command Workstation, apply those master pages to a variable document. Simple, easy, and fast. The advantage of using this method is that most of the processing has already been done and that processed resources are available on the Fiery. The ingredients for an advanced VDP workflow consists of 3 elements, 1 or more VDP formats. As we learned from the previous session, there is no magic formula that supports all the products you will create. Fiery supports all the leading VDP formats, such as Creo VPS and Xerox VLPP, which are proprietary formats, while PPML and PDFVT are open and standardized formats. The one thing that sets these formats apart from Fiery FreeForm is that these formats are element-based rather than page-based. Using an element-based VDP language allows for more creativity and increased performance. The Fiery will cache all the VDP elements while processing the VDP job so that when they are needed again on other pages or other jobs, the cached element is used. A word on PDFVT. It's an up-and-coming VDP language that is based on PDFX objects. The advantage is that a document can be treated like a regular PDF. For instance, one can open a PDFVT job in Adobe Acrobat, which makes it very user-friendly with lots of exciting possibilities. We do, however, find that vendors still have some work to do in order to support these advanced features, like transparency, shadow effects, etc. The latest generation Fiery currently supports PDFVT2, which has support for so-called thin VDP jobs, meaning the static content does not have to be included in the main job, but can be referenced from an external location. In the end, it does not matter which VDP format you use or which emitter or third-party application that creates that VDP format. The Fiery allows you to use any combination of them. In the case of send-out cards, that meant that they did not have to change their main VDP workflow, which is based on VPS. For more info, I'd like to invite you to download and read our ABC of VDP, which is part of our ABC series on digital print. To illustrate, for our VDP white paper, we included performance, and while other DFEs sometimes took hours to process a VDP job with thousands of pages, the Fiery was able to process the same job in 13 minutes. That white paper is available on EFI.com, by the way. For send-out cards, this means that they can save cost and increase employee happiness by not having the operator come in at 5 in the morning to start processing the jobs because it took them so long to process them. We will show via our 11 innovative VDP features that only Fiery makes handling VDP jobs for operators truly easy to understand. We will show that for an operator, there is no difference in the way they handle VDP jobs or regular static PDFs or PostScript jobs. And most important, Fiery is able to automate VDP workflows using the same principles. We will show you how to create a VDP workflow and expose that workflow to other users in under 5 minutes.
Thank you for watching. For additional resources and e-learning classes on this topic, visit our website. To see all recorded sessions and register for upcoming World of Fiery webinars, please visit efi.com/WOF webinars.